Hello and welcome to the WeBuySupplies.com tutorial video. After activating your newly created account via the activation email that probably went into your spam filter, you can sign in with your email address and password. After signing in, you will see your My Summary page, which keeps a history of your saved, pending, accepted, and declined offers. Start by creating a new offer. Name it whatever you want for quick reference, then click Create My Offer. You will then see your active offer. Right now it is blank. To add your items to the offer, click Browse Inventory, then choose the brand of your items. If you are unable to find your item on the list, you can add an unlisted item here. Choose the brand, type in the part number, and click Add Item to Offer. When viewing the list of items we buy, you can more easily find your items on the list by hitting Ctrl F for Find on your keyboard, which brings up a Find box in your browser. Type the part number of your item in this box, and if on the list, it will highlight it. Check the box next to the item you have, then click Add Items to Offer. If you have more than one brand to add, click Browse Inventory again, select the brand, and repeat the previous steps. You can go back and forth at any time between the inventory list and your active offer. Once you have all your items on your offer, you should begin selecting the condition of the items. If you have more than one of the exact same item in the exact same condition, you can change the quantity to reflect that. If you have more than one item of the same type but in a different condition than the other, you can add that item again to the offer and note the condition. View our help page to read our definition of the condition stars and box style. You can save your offer at any time. Once saved, you can come back to it at a later date if not yet ready to submit it to us. We do not see your offer until you first click Save and then Submit Offer. Once submitted, we will respond as soon as possible in the comments box. Each time we comment, accept, counteroffer, or decline, you should get an email so that you know what has happened. Back on the My Summary page, you will see your newly submitted offer in the Pending Offers section. Click on your offer at any time to add any additional information you feel is important for us to know in the comments box. Thank you for watching the tutorial video, and we look forward to seeing your offer. If you have any other questions or concerns not covered in this video, please feel free to email info@WeBuySupplies.com.